All right, so here we are in southern France. We're gonna take a nice flight of on the Carenado 128. And this is part of our southern France trips and for Ziggy Air. Ziggy Air is gonna kind of showcase some of the places that Ziggy Air has flown, and basically our favorite places in the world to fly and to enjoy the scenery and to go to interesting places. So we're gonna take this fly from southern France. We're gonna have, this is a particular some airfield here in the northeast, and I'm sorry, in the southeast part of France. On our way, we're going to go and fly over the largest suspension bridge in the world, at least in Europe, I believe. I think it's just in the world. It's in the Millau Bridge. And we'll take a look at that. We're going to do a flyover there. So I'm going to put it on the comment section, and I'm going to give you the coordinates for where that particular bridge is. So if you want to take a flight around it, you can include that in your flight plan. All right, so let's get started here. With further ado, I'm going to set some flaps. Set up more flaps here, and a little bit of a crosswind here made it a bit challenging. And we're going to use our trim wheel to set up our ascent rate to 700 feet per minute. Beautiful, beautiful country here in southern France. Just the scenery is fantastic, and I think Microsoft Flight Simulator has done a great job recreating the scenery here. Again, some crosswinds and some kind of turbulence around here today. Not too bad. Lots of vineyards, lots of pastures, just very nice. So this particular plane does not have an autopilot, so I have to make sure that I trim the ailerons and the rudder, and given the wind, makes that a little bit more challenging. Yeah, we're getting some downdrafts. I'm sure it's because of the it's gorgeous here. The wind comes in down into it and comes up on the other side and creates some upwards and downward drafts on one side or the other. All right, we're not afraid here at Ziggy Air. It's up to any kind of challenge, any kind of a flight situation. We're up to it. We can handle. So here we are. This is the Millau suspension bridge, and there's a city here. It's quite a nice city. We spent some time in there. Took a trip with my kids back in 2005, and we drove over this bridge and we drove back into the city, and it's amazing. You know, if you are either on either side of the mountain taking a look at that, it's just awesome to look at and to watch the trucks or the traffic go by. It's just really, really marvel of engineering, if I pronounce my words here. Do a flyover here. I mean, and I think Microsoft Flight Simulator, it's amazing how they recreate this. This is so, this sim is so great. It's come a long way. It's just very enjoyable. Too busy talking about the bridge and stuff, like I didn't notice that I kind of overspeed myself into discussion about the bridge. Slow down. Try to come in through to the south here. And actually there's a road. Actually it's this road that you see in front of us. I took that road and we set up a picnic around this side of this mountain to kinda look at the bridge. And one of my kids is mechanical engineer, and he was just at all about this bridge. Some skydivers, and it's amazing when you look at it, there's a small bridge that was used for this particular road before, and when you look at that little bridge and compare it to this mammoth, it's quite amazing. Take a flyer. Yeah, look at that. All right, let's go back. This is not a good plane to do this type of maneuvers, but that's fine. See if we can go under the bridge again, and hopefully we don't take out any of those gliders, parasailing or whatever you call that sport. I'm not very familiar with it. Yeah. Are those cars? What are they? They're cars. Oh my god, I was thinking that there were people jumping. Parachute jumping from this bridge, and they're just cars. Alright, let's take another look at that. Are they going up and down? Alright. So weird. Alright, take another pass at it. Yeah, what looks like they're going up? Yeah, is that an elevator or what? What is that? Like their cars. Let's see. It looks like an elevator or something like that. Yeah, they're cars. Yes. All right. That was fun. Let's get back to our destination of Carcassonne. For that, it's gonna be a little while to get there, so check out the follow-up video to the Millau Bridge in southern France and our destination of Carcassonne. Thank you for flying Ziggy Air.